What a noise. But good morning. Today we are on a walk here around a town. And it's only 14 kilometers today. And it's currently 8 degrees warm.
It was holiday.
Yesterday it was holiday, yeah. Yeah, today is Sunday. And we have to go somewhere over the fields. Here, but first we are here in this strange village. Oh look, there's a interesting multi-family building. And yeah, let's see how it looks. Currently only 8 degrees and again not so warm. Look at this building there. It's a strange building. And there are people living inside. That's a strange town here. Naja, let's see what we will see. So we are now on open terrain. This is where we came from, there somewhere. Ah, there's a castle in the distance and there's even the sun a little bit coming out. And we are going here higher. Higher. And then we must turn left somewhere. And you can see, by the way, it's also greener now. There's an old seat.
It's not too warm today, 9 degrees only.
Greener than last week. And I think from next week on it's then also warmer. Yeah. With the sun it would be really nice warm. Perhaps we can see a little bit sun later. Who knows? So look at this. That's the first flowers from rape. And someone planted here some fruit trees. Looks like cherry or apple or something like this. There's even the sun now. There's a rape field. Yeah, soon this will be everything yellow. In the distance you can also see they're yellow. And then when it's warmer, oh, there's wine. Winery. It's interesting how much wineries here are. When I moved to here 15 years ago, I didn't expect this. Na los. Oh, a little bit scary about to be transported to somewhere else. Now she's not moving anymore. Keep her going. Yeah. Another field with this yellow plants. Okay. So we are now here in a fruit plantation. A relatively old fruit plantation. And you can see here, this is apple trees, I think. No, it looks like cherry, I don't know. Apple. It's apple tree. And this is, I don't know what. Ooh. This looks good. With all the flowers here. I mean, with all the blossoms. And this is cherry, huh? No. Oh, apple tree. Everything apple tree here. It seems so. Yeah, and we came over the fields there. And now we are going through a part of wood. And it's not too hot. It's okay. Look at this here. This is cherry, no. It's apple, huh?
Yeah.
Apple. So many apple. Apple blossoms. So, we are now a little bit further and look at this nice landscape here. There's even horses and some farmer. And here is vine. And the vine has still no leaves. But here the vine, there's no what I told you. Roundup. Perhaps we see this somewhere. Or wineries around have, I think, Roundup. You can see this where the leaves are yellow. Then what? No, I walked into the mud. Here, this is the S1 we are walking. SU1 in direction of Weitblick. Burg Ravensburg, only 4 kilometers. It's not much today. That's the castle Ravensburg, where we are walking today. And the days before there was some rain, you can see this. Oh, you can win here. 250,000 euro. Magic pearl. And next week will also be only during the day 10-12 degrees. And then it gets finally warmer. Yeah, yeah. Looks nice here. If you walk here, look at this purple bush, purple flower bush. Everything is full with mud here. But here they didn't use any pesticides, or how is it called? They did it by hand here. Let's see if we can see something. Yeah, some seconds later, here it is visible. There, everything died here, and this is perhaps Roundup. Yeah. They sprayed something, and all the plants below are dying. Yeah, this is how your wine looks in reality then.
That's just an hypothesis of you.
That it's warmed up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it could be something else, but at the end it's some,
you know, the something wineries are spray. Existing much longer than Roundup exists.
Yeah, but they are using something chemical.
Have, other solutions developed.
But this is
already.
Something chemical at the end. Here's also, you can see this sprayed,
yeah,
and then
it's
died.
It can be copper based, you know. Mm. Copper is also very.
Copper would be even worse, because copper is heavy metal which is toxic for the human.
Yeah, but in biological, in organic farming, for example, you are only allowed to grow copper.
Really? Copper?
Yeah.
And what's this here? That's raspberries.
Raspberries? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. I love it. Or, yeah.
Oh, is it raspberry? I mean, this red fruits, this acidic red fruits.
Ah, yeah, they're really.
Now these are different here.
That's nice.
I think, or they are not really healthy. That's some kind. That's not raspberry. This is the other red.
Blackberry.
Red fruit. But it's also sprayed here below.
Maybe we can come here in the summer to harvest.
You can simply buy it. That's easier.
Buy it? No. Just sneak it. Sneak it.
Okay.
This is a cherry tree.
This is not a cherry. No, it's a cherry tree. It's an old cherry tree. It's really an old cherry tree. You can't harvest any cherries anymore. And we go now, it says here, right. It's a strange route we have to go, but we follow this here now. There's no sign here, huh?
No, unfortunately.
There's no sign. But it's what the map is saying. But there's a sign again. Mm. How should you know this if you walk here? So this is exactly what I mean. You can't follow the sign here, the signs.
I would have noticed it.
Look at this. It's nice and quiet here, and here's the sign again. So this is... Oh. Some noises. A little bit strange. It's a little bit muddy and slippery. But it's nice, quiet, and here you can see the first leaves are coming from the vine trees. What are they? Vine bushes? Whatever.
Once I attended a wedding in Hesse, and they destroyed all of their I don't know how is it called?
Dishes
and so on, you know? That was kind of wedding tradition, but I didn't know that Germans have this tradition as well.
So now it's a little bit rainy. There's a little bit sun. This is where we came from. The woods there in the distance, and we walked here through the garden landscape, and now we are walking here in this direction further into the woods and around the fields here. Oh. Yeah. And now the next task is to find a bench for our lunch, and hopefully the sun is coming out. If not, then not. But the next bench is out, but I would estimate that there is no bench coming anymore, and there are already some leaves at the vine trees, vine bush, whatever you call it. Wow, and soon everything will be green here. And this is nice green already here, everything, compared to 2-3 weeks ago. And this was no green everywhere. Now you have everywhere some nice yellow flowers, but now it's raining. Oh, but it's not. Yeah, that's 1251 Winery Burg Ravensburg. And you can see here, they also used chemicals to defend the wild herbs. Yeah, that's biological agricultural farming. And that's here, yeah, that's bamboo here. Look how fast this is growing here. And this is really a neophyte, I don't know how to call it, but it's so growing you can't get rid of it everywhere. And last year I have seen it really everywhere, here even, here, look at this. If you have once somewhere bamboo, then it's everywhere. Here is bamboo, and there is bamboo in the field directly, and this is growing under the soil here, 20-30 meters, and then it's popping out somewhere again. I can't get rid of it, and whole Germany, whole Europe will be once covered in bamboo. Come bamboo trees, and then the pandas are coming. Yeah. So yes, here are some old huts, and that's an old well. No, it's not a well. some storage facility. There's some chemicals. Chemical store. What's here?
It's a nice place with a fire pit.
Looks everything a little bit lost
the fire pit is here. In the bench.
There's indeed the fire pit.
But yeah, everything very old.
The bench. This is nearly burnt here. Once it already burnt somewhere in here. Crazy. Huh. A bottle of wine. Yeah, you can sit here in your winery in your small hut. And there's even a roof here. Oh, that's asbest. That's asbestos. Look at this asbestos. That's asbest. The roof, the old roof here. Yeah, yeah. So with asbestos, this is only cancerous if you have small particles going into the lung. It's not dangerous if you have this here in the landscape on the roof. But you shouldn't inhale it, the small particles, if you grind it or do something. This is really dangerous then. There are people walking here through. But this looks also nice, this narrow path. And this is where we come from. Oh, it's the battery again empty. Oh no, it's not a good sign if the battery is again empty. And that's a strange sign. That's a seating possibility. But the battery is empty. Why is the battery empty? Perhaps I didn't recharge properly. No. It's not good. But anyway. These are small parts, small huts. There's even a wood stove, and here look at this small cellar here where you can store your wine. Centuries old, and soon we will have our hut. And this, by the way, is a different
what?
Okay.
Outside.
And this here, do you see this normally? This is cut it in this way. Oh, there are even three branches left, and normally you have only one or two left because of the energy. And here's everything full. That's a strange method.
Food.
So we are now back again in the forest, and look at this green here. Everything fresh green. This is only 1 week old leaves here. Last week there was nearly nothing, and look at this fresh green everywhere. And sometimes you walk really through the green bush. And it's really quiet here. Yeah, but soon then someone, yeah, this is also because of the rain here. Yeah, it was really good that we had, and we still have so much rain. Oh, there's the blue sky, and perhaps, hopefully we have a little bit sun soon. So, I think straight on, yeah. Straight on. So, there's a well. With a bench, even. Oh, there's even a trash bin. Oh, this is even more interesting looking. Ooh. Because it's more complicated looking. But it's slippery. Look at this. What's this? That's a it's real. Oh, I destroyed it nearly. Let me check. Must go here and be closer. But it's not turning anymore. Ah, now it's turning. Look at this, now it's turning. But really slowly. Really slowly. Oh no, now it stopped. But someone will fall again.
Yeah, I think the construction is not very good engineered. But the principle is clear.
But still you have, I look at the screen. Forest here, but somewhere when this year is again full, then it turns again. But someone built it really here. Yeah. Okay. That's it. And here's even a bench. Where you can sit. Oh, there are more benches.
Yes.
There's not even one bench, there are more moosey benches. Now the sun is coming out. Look at this nice green here in the sun. Yeah. I could perhaps clean my shoes a little bit. It's so muddy. No. Interesting. Look at this here in the middle of the woods. There's some kind of a... this is what my map said. It's the old stone, how's it called? Yeah. Where you collect stones.
Okay.
There's even a large fire pit here. Perhaps once a well, huh? It was once a well, perhaps. Or perhaps not. There's so many old benches here. And there's even covered. Oh, the bird. Here in the middle of the woods. And you have to walk here. It's not possible to drive here. But who should sit here? It would be nice to have here a lunch. Then you can make a fire here. Especially when this is here already something here. But this would be perhaps the only reason. And what's this here? That's a hut for children. What's the sign saying there? Let me check. Oh, it's not allowed to use it without agreement. That's typical. It's here, but you are not allowed to use it. I'm not sure if I'm even allowed to stay here. What's this? Da ist ein Birdnest hier on top.
Really?
Hier. Das haben sie hier inside. We will see this later then. And the bird made here even put some plastics into the nest. Hm.
Quite shitty.
Yeah, it's really shitty.
No one takes care of it, you know. The wood and the concrete seems to me like from Soviet times.
Yeah, but this was never Soviet here.
I know, but it looks like.
Yeah, it looks like this.
Very rotten and.
This is really some decades old. And even the scary swing there.
Can you look into the nest if there is an egg?
I already looked inside.
Climb up and look.
Look, do you.
This is really a shitty place.
So there's the sun now out. That's nice here in the sun. It's not too hot. But with the sunshine is much warmer. And everything looks also better. That's nice. I think this will stay a while because we have completely blue sky above us and there's still some kilometer to walk and we also will have a visit to a castle. That's the castle Ravensburg. And this castle is private, by the way. It's not possible to visit, it's only possible to walk around outside. Yeah. My companion is walking really fast. So this is here. Everything full with the, this is called in German Bärlauch. Some spice. Yeah, smells like garlic. And even the air is with this garlic smell here. Yeah. And what you can do is you can put it into a cheese. And then you have this Bärlauch cheese. Well, it's an interesting path now here through the woods. This is what you would expect from a hiking. What I would expect, but sometimes it's this and sometimes it's this. It's always different. Oh, there's someone sitting. Where we came from, and here, look at here. If you fall down here, there's a deep hole. This was also once a... Be careful here.
How many? Seconds, you counted?
1 second. Oh. And there's a wall. And this looks like, but this looks like somehow not really natural. Hmm. Let me go to the other outlook. There's a better outlook. Yeah, it looks natural. And there you can see the deposition of the sandstone. Oh, my companion. There's a fence. But perhaps... No, it was not the stone production thing. But you can see really the layers from the deposition there. This looks really interesting. Is there anything else to see there?
No, but it is visible that it's a natural source. From here it looks completely natural.
You can see the layers there. And you can also see that it's not carved or something. Okay, then we move forward.
And this is the stone what they exploited.
Jo, and this is perhaps also the stone where the castle is made of. Look at these stones here. One stone in the middle of the road here. That's a little bit crazy for the... And then here, this old stone here. This is perhaps 1900s or 1800s. No one can read this here anymore. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway. It's always difficult to read. Oh, what's this? A river? Oh yeah. Anyway. And we are still walking here, the SU1, I think. Or was it the SU2? I forgot it. And there's again a stone in the middle of the road. Such a border stone. And there's the next border stone. And there's the next, I see in the distance. And this is 1842. That's really old, 1842. And let's see, there's the next stone. Roots. The other stone. And it looks also 1860 something. Private property. But look at this view here. With this bench.
And balcony. Where the king speaks to the folks.
There's the thing, castle where we are going.
Ravensburg.
Yes, it's Ravensburg. And yeah.
But they prepared it very nice.
Yeah, they made this instead then here on top.
Oh, I see. But
oh, what's this? There's a wall. I don't know if there's something inside. Here's some strange property area. It's a little bit strange that it was here a little bit drizzling and now it's sun again. So, and there is now the castle. This is where we came from. This is where the corner from our lunch corner there, in the distance, and we walked through the woods there, and here around, and there is this private castle. Must be really expensive to have such a castle. Not too much to buy, but to keep it warm and everything. And we are not going to the castle, we walk because we have been there already. There's at the end nothing to see except the wall, and we are going here around, yeah, exactly around on the right side, and then cross the street, and then we are already on our way home back where we came from. Okay, this is the castle here, and as I said, we are walking around. This is an old garden door to the old castle garden, and as I said, this is private here. There's nothing to see except the castle wall, and here, as you have seen from the distance on the hill, And let's see, we have to go here, down. Down again. And let's have a round view. Naja, there's not too much to see.
You think it's still closed? Should be.
Yeah, it's private. It's always closed. There's no entrance. They are using this for their secret parties. Yeah, they are doing their parties, I think.
Yeah, and then they yield the adrenochrome from the children, yeah?
Yep, exactly.
And drink it.
Adrenochrome.
Yeah.
So that's the castle where we came from. And by the way, you can see there are dead needle trees. That's soon over with the needle trees here. And we are going now over the fields, and there's I think 1 kilometer left until we are, the police is coming, until we reached our destination. So I already say thank you very much, goodbye, and see you then in the next video. I don't know, the police is driving through here. Oh, they got one, someone, oh, I don't know what they are doing there. They disappeared. And here's only one branch, I told you. You keep the branches from last year, but perhaps this is here for manifestation, because they are really young. This looks nice here, with the sun, and there's the castle again, and there on top of the hill, and it's really nice without people here, and there's again such a hut with these wineries, cherry tree, wine. Spring, that's nice. So we are now nearly back in the village. That's the village where we have to go. And it's totally quiet here. Nothing to hear. Oh, that's an interesting vine cut. That's really interesting. Never seen this before. Here on the left side also. And this is in 1-2 weeks, it's everything green here. Full with leaves. And some have already some leaves. Yeah. That's nice. And no people around here currently. And there is again some blue sky. It's not too cold. And by the way, the route, it's not finished yet, and this is much longer than this 14 kilometer, this perhaps even 16. And you can't even trust the signs really, because sometimes you can't find the signs. This is what I have shown you. And there's a lot of this concrete or asphalt roads, but it's okay, especially perhaps in summer later. And there is more more green around here. Yeah. Look at this. Now we are here in the village. And it looks a little bit strange here. Chicken. Needle tree. Oh, we have to go through? No. But you can. But you can go through. That's a little bit low. Luckily, we don't have to go through. It looks like there is a train. You're on the right side. Yeah, there is. It's on top here.